The Squid Game is totally out of control. If you haven't watched it yet, you should watch it. And if you love the movie, you should download the app. I hate playing games on the phone, but this is too funny. The show's out of control. I think they even have, I think I saw malls in Philippines that has the green light, red light game. 最近那个 Squid Game 全球都像发疯在看，所以你还没看的话，可以去有时间可以去看一下。那如果说看的意犹未尽的话，可以去下载在你手机上的这些 APP 里面的 Squid Game 的游戏。
Hi, today is day 15 of my Lupron. I'm actually pretty tired today. I'm not sure because of a Lupron or is it because of something else, because I went on a date yesterday. I didn't get home until 12. Usually I'm already in bed. And today I drove 200 miles or something because of a business trip. So I'm pretty beat. I left home around 11 and then went to a meeting, and then I didn't get home until now, which is 7:20. Yeah. You can tell my eye bags are really, really horrible. Oh, 我今天有一点累，因为昨天我去约会，然后到十二点多才回家吧。平常十二点多我就在睡觉，然后今天又开车开了好久，因为要去见客人，所以我是。十一点出门，一直开车，然后见完客人，刚刚又塞车回家，然后就好累好累。OK， 所以我现在还是 10 milligram， 我现在还是 I'm still on 10 milligram right now， so pretty much I'm repeating everything that I'm doing from last week。我今天就是在打，跟上个礼拜一模一样，就对，并没有减少。本来要减少，可是因为one of my egg。Has been enlarged, so the doctor is waiting for that egg to calm down, so all the eggs are the same size. Then he will do the stimulation, right? 就是礼拜一去看医生的时候，医生说我刚说中文英文。OK， 因为医生说我有一个卵子太大颗了，让它缩小了以后，然后再让每个卵子在做那个刺激，在打荷尔蒙，然后再让变大这样子。所以现在，我在重复我去年上个星期做的事情，就对了。OK， so Lupron. So I want to talk about something really interesting today. So, you know, I usually just do, you know, food.Keto diet, exercise. Today I want to talk about something else very different. Whoa, that hurts. 我今天想，平常我都在讲食物、煮饭、运动、拉筋。我今天我想讲其他不太一样的东西。So I lived in New York for 13 years, and I mean I like New York a lot.我在纽约住13年，我很喜欢纽约这样子。可是，在纽约的人就是亚洲人，其实很多都是刚去，就是可能英文不是很好，可能譬如说，去读博士、硕士，或是拿奖学金去，所以很多都是不是这么的美式化的亚洲人。那我在这回来洛杉矶就发现说 ，Oh my god， 我真的是感觉被虐待了13年，就对了，就是不是虐待，就是 I feel like 我终于可以在洛杉矶跟比较美式一点的人说话，
就至少讲话是非常的美国腔，而不是那种可能讲英文都不是很顺这样子，让我非常的不习惯。 So I think what's I gonna say? Anyway, so 我就在 English. Basically, I'm so tired. I can't remember my thoughts. Right? 好累，快忘记我刚刚说什么。所以我昨天去so basically 就是纽约 New York and LA is so different because a lot of Asians that go to New York are like going there for grad school or going there for their, you know, doctorate degrees or whatever. So a lot of them actually go there without any American background. So their English is still not very fluent. So I've been dealing with people like that in New York and then just really annoying actually.And now I actually move back, I actually really appreciate people actually. Most people are pretty Americanized and speak okay English. And then just... yesterday I went out with someone that actually lived in New York before, and then...
糟糕，有一点不想出门，不想去 date。我每次哦要做哪些事情之前呢，都会做 go through this emotion, this commotion of not wanting to do it.
I need to pull myself together.
I need to pull myself together.
I mean, yesterday I went out with someone that actually lived in New York before and then spoke perfect English. And then I think just that alone was like...I'm like super happy I can talk to someone who understands, you know, about the difference between LA and New York. And New York is just like, I think, really fast paced, and LA is like, everything super slow. And just trying to balance between the two, and then just he understands. So it was, a good talk, good dinner. It was interesting. I just want to complain about it. Is it from my Lupron? I don't know. I'm just complaining. So, I'm not sure if I'm tired because of Lupron or I'm just tired because I'm busy and not enough sleep. Today marks the 14th day. Nope. 15th day. 15th day of my Lupron. And I need to remember to take my text, actually, yes. So...Dex was to take with food. I already ate. Also today, I had baekjeong Korean barbecue. Can I just say the ones in New York are so much better? Oh my god. The quality of the meat, the gaminess of the meat, so different. Like, I miss New York.